job, my courteous comrades. Now let's say thank you to Flower Dog.
Thank you.
Why, you're welcome, Moose.
Wow! Those are mighty magical words as well. Now it's time for Oswald.
Oswald enhances preschoolers' problem-solving, interpersonal, and early literacy skills.
Moose here. Oswald is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time! Let's play a game with
baby birds.
Here we have three baby birds, also known as chicks. Two of them look exactly the same, but one is different. To play the game, see if you can figure out which baby bird is different. You can show it to me when we come back.
Ni hao, that's how I say hi in Chinese.
Come join Thailand.
Come on, let's go, go, go.
In a big-hearted, playful world. Full of great friends.
You know what makes you really special, Kailan? You're a super good friend.
And new experiences.
This is awesome!
Catch Ni Hao Kailan every day at 6 on Noggin.
Yay!
Now it's time to move to the music on Noggin.
Come on, birdie, start singing early.
I get dressed up and I call my friends.
Worms wiggling, everybody's giggling.
It's time to get out and play. Where do we go today? Sitting around. No, you won't find me sitting around. Mom and Dad wonder what I do.
I'm not slacking, time to get back in.
With invisible friends and two big shoes.
Bells ringing, everybody singing.
Throw a party, get up and dance.
Music.
I like making music.
I love making music.
music and my piano.
We can crack pots and pans.
We can shout really loud.
Ah! And scream like a little duck.
We love making noise.
Make music with Noggin all month long.
Grow it green.
This is how you plant a flower.
First, you dig a hole. It's not a deep hole yet. Then you take the plant.
Are you ready, little flower?
And carefully put it inside. And then put the dirt back in. You put the water.
Plants need water to help them grow. I planted pretty flowers.
Little hands can make a big difference. To learn more, visit www.biggreenhelp.nickjr.com.
I can't wait to play with my new baby sister.
I'll pour the tea. You add the cream and the sugar.
Yes, more, please.
Cake. Ooh, I would love some. Did you bake it yourself?
My new best friend on Noggin, brought to you by Pampers Easy Ups Trainers.
It's puzzle time! Back with our three baby birds, which are sometimes called...
chicks.
Two of these cheerful chicks look exactly the same, but one is different. Which one is it? Is it this one, or this one?
That one.
Outstanding. This baby bird's beak is a different color. These two are identical. They're exactly the same. You figured it out. Now it's time for Oswald.
Oswald enhances preschoolers' problem-solving, interpersonal, and early literacy skills.
Ahoy there, mateys! Welcome to the briny blue. That is to say, the ocean. Z and I swam here to count the things we see under the sea. Hey, look! Z found some seashells. How many seashells do you see? Let's count to find out. One, two, three, four. Four seashells. Nice counting. Ooh, what was that? Hey, an octopus. Hey there, octopus. Good question, Z. How many arms does the octopus have? Let's count all together.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Wow, eight arms. Stupendous counting, my friends. I knew I could count on you. Ha! Miss Spider's Sunny Patch Friends is coming up soon.
It's the Wonder Pets and Star-Studded Saves Week.
We are movie stars.
A whole week of brand new rescues filled with glitz, glamour, and guest stars.
It's showtime.
Meet some rats with rhythm, a fiddler crab on the roof, and the king of canines.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Plus special guests, Linny's granny, a busy bee, and a baby glowworm who really shines.
Ooh.
Now that's entertainment.
Closer.
The Wonder Pets Star-Studded Saves Week, a whole week of new episodes, starting Monday at 10:30 on Nick.
Now it's story time on Noggin. Jay-Z, I'm so sorry that you're not feeling well, but I've got a surprise that I'm sure will cheer you up in no time. Oh, Christopher! Here he is! My very dear, very close personal friend, Christopher Maloney, is here to brighten your bedside by reading a funny poem. And you out there, you're welcome to sit back and listen, too.
Hi, Moose. Hi, Z.
Thanks so much for coming, Christopher. My pal here is feeling rather under the weather. That is to say, Z's feeling poorly, peaked, weak, wobbly, feverish, feeble, and frail. In other words, Z's unwell.
Well, you know, there's no medicine like being read to, and that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Z, and you at home, I'm gonna read you a poem. And it's about someone who blames all their troubles, are you ready for this? On their feet. Their toes, in fact.
That is silly.
It's called My Toes Are Out to Get Me. And here's how it goes. My toes are out to get me. They really have it in. I don't know why they hate me so. Those rogues beneath my shins. They look innocent enough. Angelic and petite. But those little wily wigglers are scheming down there at my feet. They're up to no good, I tell you. Take Monday, for example. They made me tie my laces wrong, and that's only just one sample. On Tuesday, it was raining, and once again, they got the better. Though my toes stayed dried in galoshes, I got wetter and wetter. And what trouble I got in Wednesday. I kicked my sister and called her a name. Though those footy foes made me do it, just guess who got all the blame? On Thursday, I broke Mommy's lamp, and boy, oh boy, did she ever scold. Wonder how Mommy knew I did it? Those stinkers on my feet tattletold. And how Daddy hollered Friday when I turned back all the clocks. But I was just acting on instructions from those little saboteurs in socks. On Saturday, my arch enemies had another plot up their sleeve. Those teeny meanies had me catch a cold, and they don't gazoon height when I sneeze. Now, you'd think they'd be good on Sunday, and just for one day leave me alone. But my toes made sure I ate beets at dinner. I tell you, they're bad to the bone. Yes, all week long they torture me, getting me into this jam or that scrape. They follow me every place I go. From one's toes, there's no escape. So if it seems like I've done wrong, sometime when we may meet, remember that it's not my fault. It's those fiends at the end of my feet.
That was great, Christopher. Thanks so much.
You're welcome, Moose. And Z, I hope that made you feel a little bit better.
Read with your kids for 20 minutes every day and inspire a lifetime love of learning.
So we're driving along and she points at a stop sign and says, Mommy, octagon.
And my 3-year-old smiles and says, Buenos dias.
That's a chrysalis.
There's a butterfly.
It sounds just like a sloth. And I said, Emma, you know what a sloth is?
She wants an accordion for her birthday. An accordion.
She's telling me all about gills and scales and fins.
And there he is doing the Charleston.
Her brother and says, come on, Kevin, teamwork. I couldn't
Ever
believe
since
it.
That, he has been counting everything.
He just learns best when he's with his best friends.
Yeah, he really does.
On Noggin, preschoolers can learn with their best friends every evening until bedtime. Noggin, it's like preschool on TV. Need a better brushing routine? Combine toothbrushing with a favorite tune and let them brush till it's over. They may even want an encore. This Noggin Nugget is brought to you by Lysol, because kids and germs go hand in hand.
I have an idea, chums. Let's try counting these arms again. But this time, let's do it backwards. Count backwards with me, starting from 8.
8, 7.
Right, you found one. And where's the matching yellow fish? Is this it?
No.
Where could it be?
There.
Stupendous. You found the two yellow fish. What a mighty memory you have. Now it's time for Oswald.
Oswald enhances preschoolers' problem solving, interpersonal, and early literacy skills.
Oswald is coming up next. But first, Z has some exceptionally exciting news. You tell him, Z. We're on our way to Frisco the Fire Ant's birthday party. Holy moly, spicy guacamole! Don't I know it, Z? I'm excited, too. I've got the invitation right here, and it's infused with invaluable information. It tells us what we need to know to get where we want to go. Let's see. It reads, go to the red apartment building, ring the middle buzzer, and go to apartment 4A. Will do. Okay, first, let's find the red apartment building. Do you see a red apartment building?
Yeah, right there.
That one's red.
Precisely, my perceptive pals. We found Frisco's building. We'll follow the rest of the directions on the invitation when we get back.
Now it's time to move to the music on Noggin.
Journey with two lovable best friends.
I'm Puddle.
And I'm Toot.
Whether traveling to faraway lands or staying right at home in Pocket Hollow, Toot and Puddle love to discover the world together.
Absolutely.
Join them as they visit brand new places.
I can't wait to get to Egypt.
See lots of new faces and spend some time with friends. Toot and Puddle. Every day on Noggin.
We're on our way to Frisco the Fire Ant's birthday bash. Our invitation tells us exactly how to get to the party. We found the red apartment building. Now we have to ring the middle buzzer. Is this the middle buzzer?
No.
No, that's the top buzzer. Is this the middle buzzer?
Yes.
Yes, it is. That makes it Frisco's buzzer. Let's give it a buzz, buddy.
Hello?
Frisco, Moose Moose and ZD Bird here for the big birthday hullabaloo. In other words, we're here for the party.
Hiya, Moose. Hiya, Z. Come on in. We've been waiting for you.
I know. I can't wait either. My antlers are itching to party.
Make music all month long, only on Noggin.
When I'm feeling down or blue, I find to lift my spirits and pass the time. I make music, yes siree, but that's nothing compared to what music makes me. Music makes me swirl and swing. Music makes me sing, sing, sing. Music makes me twirl and sway. Music makes me shout, olay! Music makes me take a chance. Music makes me dance, dance, dance. Music makes me want to hum. Music makes me have to drum. Music makes me stomp my feet. Music makes me keep the beat. Music means I can't be mute. Music makes me toot, toot, toot. Music makes me la, la, la. Music makes me cha, cha, cha. Music makes me do the hula. Music gets me in the old medulla. Music shakes me, wakes me, quakes me. Music simply overtakes me. Music made me sing this song. The music put me in this sarong. Oh my.
Adventure and learning is one click away at MyNoggin.com. With MyNoggin, the online educational service from Nickelodeon, your preschooler will discover the joys of learning with educational games centered on early reading, math, and even Spanish skills. The curriculum advances right along with your child. And with new games constantly added, it's always fresh and challenging. Look for MyNoggin prepaid cards at a retail store near you or visit MyNoggin.com today and try it for free.
We're almost at Frisco the Fire Ant's birthday party. Thanks to the information on this invitation, we found Frisco's red apartment building and rang the middle buzzer. Now we need to find Frisco's apartment. He lives in 4A. Which apartment has the number 4 and a letter A on the door? Is it this one?
No.
Nope, that's apartment 4B. How about this one? Is this 4A?
Yay!
Righty-o! This is apartment number 4A. We found Frisco's party pad. You really helped us figure out those directions. Thanks, party pals. Give that knocker a knock, Z.
Happy birthday, Frisco!
Just in time for the limbo contest. How low can Z go? Now it's time for Oswald.
Oswald enhances preschoolers' problem-solving, interpersonal, and early literacy skills.
Moose here. Miss Spider's Sunny Patch Friends is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time! Let's play a game with
Z.
Here we have three pictures of my best buddy, Z. Two of them look exactly the same. But if you take a good long look, you'll see that one of them is different. The game is to find it. Let's give it a try when we come back. Now it's time to move to the music. On Noggin.
Hey, kids. Can you tell me some of the things that you love?
I love my family.
I love everybody in the family, deep down in my heart. I love everybody in the family, deep down in my heart. Said deep, deep, down, down, deep down in my heart. Deep, deep, down, down, deep down in my heart. Three-legged race, deep down in my heart. And I love to make a silly face, deep down in my heart. Sit deep, deep, down, down, deep down in my heart. Sit deep, deep, down, down, deep down in my heart.
Can you tell me some of the other things that you love?
I love my big orange hat.
I love my big orange hat. Down in my heart, I love to meow like a cat.
Meow,
in my heart.
Meow.
Sit deep, deep, down, down, deep down in my heart. Sit deep, deep, down, down, deep down in my heart.
Monday, if you need a hero with nerves of steel.
How you like me now?
Who can stare fear in the face?
Do something!
I gotta get going.
Then you need the Bob Squad.
Bring it on!
Five brand new SpongeBobs, 5 days in a row. It's a whole week of major mayhem.
Get some!
And mega manliness.
It's not a tutu, it's a man-tu.
The Bob Squad, a week of brand new SpongeBobs, starting Monday at 5 on Nick.
It's puzzle time! Two of these pictures of Z are exactly the same, but one is just a little bit different. Which one do you think it is? You can tell me when we come back.
Everything on Noggin is inspired by preschool. Wouldn't it be great if life were more like preschool?
Can I get some swabs over here?
Scissors?
There'd be arts and crafts.
That's really nice.
Preschool is a place where creativity and self-expression are fostered, and learning is woven into everything you do. That's why 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, Noggin is like preschool on TV.
There are different kinds of musical instruments. There are wind instruments, the kind you blow into, like horns, trumpets, tubas, saxophones, and kazoos. There are string instruments, the kind you strum and pluck, like guitars, harps, zithers, and violins. I like a balalaika. There are keyboard instruments, like pianos and accordions. And there are percussion instruments, the kind you bang, shake, and rattle. All kinds of drums, tablas, tambourines, rattles, cymbals, and bells are percussion instruments. This xylophone, too. There are all kinds of ways to make music. What's your favorite?
So much fun when you're riding with Dana.
Hey, everybody. It's time for a St. Jude Trikeathon quiz. So pay close attention and let's get ready to ride. Bikewell and Pedals both love to ride really fast. Look at them go.
Yippee!
But wait! Everybody freeze! Someone is not being very careful. Who is not being careful? Bikewell or Pedals?
Pedals!
That's right. Pedals is not being careful. And you should always be careful near driveways.
Yippee!
Driveway!
You should always be careful near driveways.
Now, we're ready to ride!
Yay!
When you ride in a trikeathon and help raise money, you're helping the doctors at St. Jude Children's Research Hospital help sick kids get well. And that's gonna make everyone feel better. Parents, for more information, please visit www.stjude.org/trike.
It's puzzle time! Look, I've got 1, 2, 3 pictures of... That's right! It's Z, my best birdie buddy. Two of these pictures look exactly the same, but one is different. Which one is... Hey there, you masters of matching. Z would like to wear a hat that matches these boots. I see a lot of beautiful hats here, but which hat matches yellow with blue hearts?
That one.
Outstanding! This hat is yellow with blue hearts, just like Z's boots. This is the hat that matches Z's boots. Are you ready, Z? Start walking, because Oswald is next.
Oswald enhances preschoolers' problem-solving, interpersonal, and early literacy skills.
Moose here. Oswald is coming up next. But first, it's... Puzzle time! Let's play a game with...
Dogs!
Two of these delightful dotted dogs look exactly the same. But one dog is different. Your job is to figure out which dog is different. Let's give it a try when we come back. Now it's time to move to the music on Noggin.
Buzzy, 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 bee-bop, boogie, bee-bop, boogie. Buzzy, buzz, buzz. Buzzy, 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 bee-bop, boogie, bee-bop, boogie. Buzzy, buzz, buzz. Buzzy, 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 bee-bop, boogie, bee-bop, boogie. Buzzy, buzz, buzz. Buzzy, 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 bee-bop, boogie, bee-bop, boogie. Buzzy, buzz, buzz.
Crawling across the floor.
Crawling,
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 crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, crawling, craw
and play with Kylan and her friends.
Rin-2, he loves roaring and racing and saying,
awesome!
He's Rin-2 the tiger and he loves
playing drums.
Lulu, Lulu, Lulu. She's a rhino that's pink and she floats in the sky. Her name's
Lulu.
And she loves to fly.
Meow Kylan. Every day at 6 on Noggin.
So we're driving along and she points at a stop sign and says, Mommy, octagon.
And my 3-year-old smiles and says, Buenos dias.
It's a chrysalis. There's a butterfly.
It sounds just like a sloth. And I said, Emily, you know what a sloth
is. She wants an accordion for her birthday. An accordion.
She's telling me all about gills and scales and fins.
There he is doing the Charleston.
Her brother and says, Come on, Kevin, teamwork. I couldn't
ever
believe it.
Ever since that, he has been counting everything.
He just learns best when he's with his best friends.
Yeah, he really does.
On Noggin, preschoolers can learn with their best friends every evening until bedtime. Noggin, it's like preschool on TV.
It's puzzle time! Look at this perky pack of puppy dogs. Two of them are exactly the same, but one is different. Which one do you think it is? You can tell me your answer when we come back.
Recycle, recycle. I'm sorting my family's garbage.
First we need bin.
Compost, garbage,
recycling.
Easy.
The food goes in the compost.
This food will turn into compost in just a few weeks.
Compost makes great soil for our garden.
Funky banana.
This goes in the recycling box.
This goes in the garbage can.
Don't forget to recycle.
I help my family recycle.
Little hands can make a big difference. To learn more, visit www.biggreenhelp.nickjr.com.
Dora Life.
There's adventure.
Dora Life.
And excitement.
Dora Life.
There's singing and dancing.
Dora Life.
Great ticket deals are available now for Nickelodeon's Dora the Explorer Live, presented by State Farm.
Dora Live.
Limited engagements across the country include Chicago, Washington, D.C., New York City, Cleveland, and Boston. Go to parents.nickjr.com for more info.
It's puzzle time! Here with three dapper doggies. Two look exactly the same, but one is different. Which one is it? Is it this one? This one? Or this one?
That one!
Nice work! Stupendous! This dog is sticking out its tongue. Did you know that dogs stick their tongues out in order to cool down? It's true! These two dogs are exactly the same. Nice work! You're really great at games! Now it's time for Oswald.
Oswald enhances preschoolers' problem-solving, interpersonal, and early literacy skills.
Miss Spider's Sunny Patch Friends is coming up next. But first, we have a job for the Eco Rangers! Eco Rangers Moose and Z reporting for duty. We're leaving the house for the afternoon. But before we take off, we have to make sure that everything's turned off. Exactly, Z. Leaving things on when no one is using them wastes power. Can you see anything we should turn off before we leave?
The computer right there. The computer.
That's right. We don't need the computer to be on when we're not here. Let's turn it off. This sounds like a job for Eco Rangers! Keeping the Earth healthy, one click at a time. There's still more to turn off. We'll need your help when we come back. Eco Rangers Moose and Z standing by. And now, it's time for Noggin's Let's Do Math.
There.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, nice.
Thank you.
Oh, hi. Sprinkles and I were just drawing our favorite numbers.
Yeah.
Do you want to see my favorite number?
Oh, I do.
Yeah. Okay, here it is. See? Yeah. What number is this? Yeah, it's the number 4.
That's a good number 4, Joe.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Do you know why the number 4 is my favorite number?
No, I do not.
Well, because that's how many sides there are on a square. See? Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hey, do you want to know what my favorite number is?
Mm-hmm.
Ta-da! My favorite number. Do you know what number it is? Yeah, it's the number 2, and I made it myself. Do you want to know why 2 is my favorite number? Oh, okay, I'll tell you. I like 2 because I have 1, 2 hands. Yeah, and I have 1, 2 feet. And I have 1, 2 ears. 1, 2 eyes. And 1, 2 wrists. And 1, 2 knees, and 1, 2 shoulders, and that's why I love the number 2.
Wow, Sprinkles. Looks like your number's pretty great, too.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for counting with us. See you soon.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Greetings, Eco Rangers. Before we leave the house, we need to make sure we turn everything off so we don't waste power. Can you hear anything we should turn off? Listen, what is on that we should turn off?
The radio.
Turn off the radio.
The radio. Of course. This sounds like a job for the Eco Rangers. Keeping the Earth healthy, one click at a time. Great job! You're a conservation sensation. That means you sure are swell at saving power. Take a gander, ye guardians of green. We'll make sure everything is turned off when we get back.
Make music all month long, only on Noggin.
When I'm feeling down or blue, when I don't know what to do, there's a wonderful way I find to lift my spirits and pass the time. I make music, yes siree, but that's nothing compared to what music makes me. Music makes me swirl and swing. Music makes me sing, sing, sing. Music makes me twirl and sway. Music makes me shout, olé! Music makes me take a chance. Music makes me dance, dance, dance. Music makes me want to hum. Music makes me have to drum. Music makes me stomp my feet. Music makes me keep the beat. Music means I can't be mute. Music makes me toot, toot, toot. Music makes me la, la, la. Music makes me cha, cha, cha. Music makes me do the hula. Music gets me in the old medulla. Music shakes me, wakes me, quakes me. Music simply overtakes me. Music made me sing this song. The music put me in this sarong. Oh my.
Bird.
Egg. Tree.
Need a better brushing routine? Combine toothbrushing with a favorite tune and let them brush till it's over. They may even want an encore. This Noggin Nugget is brought to you by Lysol, because kids and germs go hand in hand.
Eco Ranger Moose here with my trusty sidekick, Eco Ranger Z. We're on the lookout for anything we can turn off before we leave the house so that we don't waste tarnation. Hey! What is my gnomes on ice juice glass doing in here? It's true, Z. I've never actually used it. I was going to use it. I just haven't gotten around to it. Okay, you're right. We'll recycle it. Since it's made of glass, we'll put it in the glass bin.
You know, you don't have to recycle it. You can reuse it, like give it to someone who really wants or needs it.
Would you like this glass, Sal?
it would complete my collection of Gnomes on Ice commemorative glasses.
Well, Sal, this gnome's for you.
Far out.
Now it's time for Oswald.
Oswald enhances preschoolers' problem-solving, interpersonal, and early literacy skills.
Moose here. Oswald is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time! Let's play a memory game. First, we need to find the two pink suns. If you see one, tell me where it is.
There's one.
Perfecto. And where is the other pink sun?
It's right there.
Right you are. Splendid. Now remember where they are. We're going to keep playing when we come back.
Ni hao.
Hi.
Ni hao, Kai Lan.
Hola.
Ni hao, Kai Lan.
Ni hao. I'm Kai Lan.
Catch Ni hao, Kai Lan every day at 6 on Noggin.
Super.
Sitting by myself, those quiet moments when I'm with no one else, I'm mesmerized by all the many good things in my life. I think about the time when I was younger, and the older that I get, the more that I feel wiser. Well, the love of friends and family gets stronger, and it carries me on through.
Playing a memory game. Take a good look at these two pink suns. When we come back, I'm going to flip over the cards, and you'll have to use your mental muscles to remember exactly where they are. I know you can do it. Bravo, everyone! Bravo! Hello, we're composing a symphony of everyday things. That is to say, we're making marvelous music with things we found around the house. Z made a drum from an empty oatmeal box. Ant's rocking a maraca he made from a jar filled with seeds. Henrietta's playing an empty bottle. When she blows into it, it makes a sound. It, Henrietta. And I'm a shaking some keys. What can you make music with? Fantastic!
March is Make Music Month on Noggin.
Check this out! 1, 2, 3, 4!
Dance and sing with new episodes of Lazy Town and Little Bill. Rock and roll to the rhythm of the Wonder Pets favorite band in the Wonder Pets Save the Beatles.
Let's rock and roll!
Croon some tunes with Diego in the Noggin premiere of the Iguana Sing Along.
Iguana!
Make some noise for a toe-tapping, tail-tailing week of brand new Pinky Dinky Doo episodes. Join Blue for a big musical movie.
We're gonna sing some songs.
Do some dances.
Tell some jokes.
And go on online to build some beautiful music with the Wonder Pets Music Blocks game.
Banjo.
For Make Music learning activities, games, and more, go to DailyNoggin.com. Noggin, it's like preschool on TV.
And now, the Symphony of Everyday Things.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Rock on!
My teeth. First, I put the toothpaste on, put a little bit of water on your toothpaste. Then I brush my teeth. Then I spit it out. And don't forget to turn the water off when you brush your teeth.
Little hands can make a big difference. To learn more, visit www.biggreenhelp.nickjr.com.
I can't wait to play with my new baby sister. I'll pour the tea. You add the cream and the sugar.
Yes, more, please.
Cake. Ooh, I would love some. Did you bake it yourself?
My new best friend on Noggin, brought to you by Pampers Easy Ups Trainers.
It's puzzle time. Are you ready to play the memory game?
Yay!
Okay. Where are the two cards that have pink suns on them?
There's one.
Great. And where's the matching pink sun? Is it this one?
No.
Where is that other pink sun?
There.
That's it. You found the two pink suns. Your memory is sensational. Now it's time for Oswald.
Oswald enhances preschoolers' problem-solving, interpersonal, and early literacy skills.
Moose here. Miss Spider's Sunny Patch Friends is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time! Let's play a game with
mice!
Look at these three fine mice. Two of them look exactly alike. They're identical. But one of them looks different. Your job is to figure out which mouse is different. Let's give it a try when we come back.
I'm DJ Lance. I know. Let's get to know my friend Tootie. Say the magic words. Yo!
Play nice with Tootie. She likes to have fun on Yo Gabba Gabba. Weekdays on Noggin.
Now it's story time on Noggin.
Oh, hi. It's me, Joe. I was just about to read this great book, Socks for Stan. Hey, do you want to read it with me? You do? Great. Here we go. In an igloo made of ice lived a polar bear named Stan. Do you see Stan? Yeah, there he is, poking his nose out of his igloo. Hi, Stan. One morning, Stan decided to go for a walk. So he put on his hat and he put on his scarf. But when he went to put on his socks, he couldn't find any that matched.
Wait a minute,
said Stan.
I need socks that match.
Looks like Stan could use some help. Do you want to help him find socks that match? Yeah, me too. First, Stan looked in his closet.
Any socks in here? Ooh, I think I found some,
said Stan.
Ta-da!
Did Stan find socks that match? No. Those socks are all different.
Wait a minute. These socks don't match?
Nope. Better keep looking, Stan. So then, Stan looked in his toy box.
Wait, I found some. Ta-da!
How about now? Did Stan find socks that match? Nope. Those two socks match, but these don't.
Wait a minute. These socks don't match.
So finally, Stan looked in the refrigerator. Refrigerator? It's a funny place to keep your socks. Maybe polar bears like cold feet.
Find the mustard and, oh, I found some. Ta-da!
What about now? Did Stan find socks that match? He did. He found matching socks.
Why would you look at that? My socks match. Hooray!
So Stan put on his shoes and went for a walk. Hey, wait a minute. Do you see Stan's shoes? Do they match? No, they don't.
Hey, wait. Stan, go back. Your shoes don't match. Oh, well.
Have a nice walk. Hey, thanks for reading with me. And you're great at matching socks. Bye.
Read with your kids for 20 minutes every day and inspire a lifetime love of learning.
So we're driving along, and she points at a stop sign and says, Mommy, octagon.
And my 3-year-old smiles and says, Buenos dias.
It's a chrysalis. There's a butterfly.
It sounds just like a sloth. And I said, Emily, you know what a sloth is.
She wants an accordion for her birthday. An accordion.
She's telling me all about gills and scales and fins.
There he is doing the Charleston.
Her brother and says, Come on, Kevin, teamwork. I couldn't
Ever
believe
since
it.
That, he has been counting everything.
He just learns best when he's with his best friends.
Yeah, he really does.
On Noggin, preschoolers can learn with their best friends every evening until bedtime. Noggin, it's like preschool on TV. Brushing routine? Combine toothbrushing with a favorite tune and let them brush till it's over. They may even want an encore. This Noggin Nugget is...
I think it's about time for a snack. What do you guys think?
Snack time! Yahoo!
Let's go!
For the complete directions and more ways to play, check out parents.nickjr.com.
You know, in all this dancing and prancing, I've forgotten what the last step is in Z's smashed potato with gravy dance. First, we jump. Second, we clap two times. But remind me, what's the last step? Could you get up and show me?
Twirl around.
Twirl around, that's it. Way to move. Wow, Z. Talk about moves. Get down with your downy self. Oswald is next.
Oswald enhances preschoolers' problem-solving, interpersonal, and early literacy skills.
Moose here. Oswald is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time! Time for a memory game. First, let's find the two blue planes. Do you see them?
There's one.
Yes, there's a blue plane. Where's the other one?
It's right there.
That's it. You found them both. Now take a really good look at them. We'll keep playing when we come back.
Today, if you need a hero with nerves of steel.
How you like me now?
Who can stare fear in the face?
Do something!
I gotta get going.
Then you need the Bob Squad.
Bring it on!
Five brand new SpongeBob's 5 days in a row. It's a whole week of major mayhem.
Get some.
And mega manliness.
It's not a tutu, it's a man-tu.
The Bob Squad. A week of brand new SpongeBob starting today at 5 on Nick.
Now it's time to move to the music on Noggin.
It's puzzle time! If I remember correctly, we're in the middle of a memory game. Take a good look at these two blue planes. Remember where they are, because when we come back, the cards are going to flip over, and you'll have to remember where they are. Bravo, everyone! Bravo! Hello, we're composing a symphony of everyday things. That is to say, we're making marvelous music with things we found around the house. Z made a drum from an empty oatmeal box. Ant's rocking a maraca he made from a jar filled with seeds. Henrietta's playing an empty bottle. When she blows into it, it makes a sound. Hit it, Henrietta. And I'm a-shake-a-shake-a-shaking some keys. What can you make music with? Fantastic!
March is Make Music Month on Noggin.
Check this out! 1, 2, 3, 4!
Dance and sing with new episodes of Lazy Town and Little Bill. Rock and roll to the rhythm of the Wonder Pets' favorite band in the Wonder Pets Save the Beatles.
Let's rock and roll!
Croon some tunes with Diego in the Noggin premiere of the Iguana Sing-Along.
Iguana!
Make some noise! For a toe-tapping, tail-tailing week of brand-new Pinky Dinky Doo episodes.
That rock's really rocking!
Join Blue for a big musical movie.
We're gonna sing some songs.
Do some dances.
Tell some jokes.
And go online to build some beautiful music with the Wonder Pets Music Blocks game.
Banjo!
For Make Music learning activities, games, and more, go to DailyNoggin.com. Noggin, it's like preschool on TV.
And now, the symphony of everyday things.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Rock on!
Recycle, recycle.
I pick up garbage so other animals can't get hurt. You should wear gloves so you can't get your hands dirty. Some bags are hard to open.
Got it.
There's too much garbage up here. Don't worry, bird. I'm just picking up some garbage.
Oh, these are good ones. You get to smash them before you recycle them.
Recycling.
Pick up garbage!
Little hands can make a big difference. To learn more, visit www.biggreenhelp.nickjr.com.
I can't wait to play with my new baby sister. I'll pour the tea. You add the cream and the sugar.
Yes, more, please.
Cake. Ooh, I would love some. Did you bake it yourself?
My new best friend on Noggin, brought to you by Pampers Easy Ups Trainers.
It's puzzle time! Back with a magnificent memory game. Are you ready to play?
Yay!
All righty. Where are the two cards with airplanes on them?
There's one.
Yes. And where's the matching blue plane? Is it this one?
No.
Do you remember where the other blue plane is?
There.
Good job! You found the two blue planes. You've got a massively, monumentally amazing memory. That is to say, it's really, really good. Now it's time for Oswald.
Oswald enhances preschoolers' problem-solving, interpersonal, and early literacy skills.
Howdy, Z. Say, that boot is certainly a beaut. But where's the other one? Where's the boot that matches? Heavens to Bootsy. Look at all those boots. Do you see a boot that matches the one on Z's foot? Z's boot is yellow, with blue hearts. The matching boot should look the same. So, Which boot matches? Take a look at this. Does this boot match?
No.
No, this boot is blue all over. It doesn't match. How about this one here? Does this boot match?
No.
No siree. This boot is yellow, but it doesn't have blue hearts like Z's. This boot doesn't match. Well, does this boot match?
Yes,
this boot is yellow with blue hearts. This boot looks the same as Z's. Marvelous matching, my friends. You know what else is marvelous? Miss Spider's Sunny Patch Friends is coming up soon.
Ni hao.
Come play with Kailan.
Kailan, 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 Kailan.
Kailan.
She loves saying
super
and playing in the snow. Come march in her parade.
Let's go, go, go.
Kailan, 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 Kailan. She loves to dance and thinks hugs are great. Join Kailan and her friends.
Ooh, I can't wait.
Ni hao, Kailan. Every day at 6 on Noggin.
Now it's time to move to the music on Noggin.
When the rooster crows and the sun comes up and the day starts on a farm, I gotta get out of bed, got a full day ahead, gotta open up that barn. Out here the air is clean and the fields are green and the sky is perfect blue. But there's chores to be done, errands to be run, and so many things to do with all those cows and chickens and pigs. All those cows and chickens and pigs. Gotta get on a tractor and plant the corn. The corn won't plant itself. Lots of food comes from a farm to help you keep your health. Like eggs you eat in the morning and the milk you love to drink. Out on a farm there's so much food that it makes you stop and think about those cows and chickens and pigs. All those cows and chickens and pigs. Someday you might just have a farm that you can call your own and grow a lot of vegetables that folks can eat at home. Maybe have a little horse that you can keep around, and every day you can ride that horse and listen to the sound of all those cows and chickens and pigs. All those cows and chickens and pigs.
So we're driving along, and she points at a stop sign and says, Mommy, octagon.
And my 3-year-old smiles and says, Buenos dias.
That's a chrysalis. There's a butterfly.
It sounds just like a sloth. And I said, Emily, you know what a sloth is.
She wants an accordion for her birthday. An accordion.
She's telling me all about gills and scales and fins.
There he is doing the Charleston.
Her brother and says, Come on, Kevin, teamwork. I couldn't
believe
it.
Ever since that, he has been counting everything.
He just learns best when he's with his best friends.
Yeah, he really does.
On Noggin, preschoolers can learn with their best friends every evening until bedtime. Noggin, it's like preschool on TV. Need a better brushing routine? Combine toothbrushing with a favorite tune and let them brush till it's over. They may even want an encore. This Noggin Nugget is brought to you by Lysol, because kids and germs go hand in hand.
To play with my new baby sister. I'll pour the tea. You add the cream and the sugar.
Yes, more, please.
Cake. Ooh, I would love some. Did you bake it yourself?
My new best friend on Noggin, brought to you by Pampers Easy Ups Trainers.
It's puzzle time! Here with three dapper doggies. Two look exactly the same, but one is different. Which one is it? Is it this one, or this one? Nice work! Stupendous! This dog is sticking out its tongue. Did you know that dogs stick their tongues out in order to cool down? It's true. These two dogs are exactly the same. Nice work! You're really great at games. Now it's time for Oswald.
Oswald enhances preschoolers' problem-solving, interpersonal, and early literacy skills.
Oswald is coming up next. But first, we have a job for the Eco Rangers! Eco Rangers Moose and Z reporting for duty. We're leaving the house for the afternoon. But before we take off, we have to make sure that everything's turned off. Exactly, Z. Leaving things on when no one is using them wastes power. Can you see anything we should turn off before we leave?
The computer right there, the computer.
That's right. We don't need the computer to be on when we're not here. Let's turn it off. This sounds like a job for Eco Rangers! Keeping the Earth healthy, one click at a time. There's still more to turn off. We'll need your help when we come back. Eco Rangers Moose and Z standing by.
Chicky Poo and Flop, Barnyard Detectives. Oh, hi. I'm Chicky Poo.
And I'm Fluff. And this is Fuzzworth, our baby brother.
Hi. We're using our magnifying glass to look at things really close up.
Whoa. Then we have to use our detective skills to figure out what they are.
Will you be a detective and help us out? Great. What could this be? Let's see. It's black and red.
Look, it has spots.
And it has lots of legs. What do you think it is?
It's a...
ladybug! Yeah. Hello,
ladybug.
Hi. Excellent work. You're an amazing detective.
See you next time.
It's the Wonder Pets and Star-Studded Saves Week.
We're movie stars.
A whole week of brand new rescues filled with glitz, glamour, and guest stars.
It's showtime.
Meet some rats with rhythm, a fiddler crab on the roof, and the king of canines.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Plus special guests, Linny's granny, a busy bee, and a baby glowworm who really shines.
Ooh.
Now that's entertainment.
Close
up. The Wonder Pet Star-Studded Saves Week, a whole week of new episodes, continues tomorrow at 10:30 on Nick.
Greetings, Eco Rangers! Before we leave the house, we need to make sure we turn everything off so we don't waste power. Can you hear anything we should turn off? Listen, what is on that we should turn off?
The radio!
Turn off the radio!
The radio! Of course! This sounds like a job for the Eco Rangers! Keeping the Earth healthy, one click at a time. Great job! You're a conservation sensation. That means you sure are swell at saving power. Take a gander, ye guardians of green. We'll make sure everything is turned off when we get back.
Make music all month long, only on Noggin.
When I'm feeling down or blue, when I don't know what to do, there's a wonderful way I find to lift my spirits and pass the time. I make music, yes siree, but that's nothing compared to what music makes me. Music makes me swirl and swing. Music makes me sing, sing, sing. Music makes me twirl and sway. Music makes me shout, olay! Music makes me take a chance. Music makes me dance, dance, dance. Music makes me want to hum. Music makes me have to drum. Music makes me stomp my feet. Music makes me keep the beat. Music means I can't be mute. Music makes me toot, toot, toot. Music makes me la, la, la. Music makes me cha, cha, cha. Music makes me do the hula. Music gets me in the old medulla. Music shakes me, wakes me, quakes me. Music simply overtakes me. Music made me sing this song. The music put me in this sarong. Oh my. Hi there. You know, everyone has a name. It could be Karen or Rex, Sonny or Jose. What's your name? Wow, that's a lovely name. Take a look at this. This is my name. My name is Moose A. Moose. It's a little long, so most people just call me Moose. Now point your peepers at this. This is Z's name. It's not as long as mine, but I think Z is a beautiful name. Most people call Z, well, Z. But do you know what I call Z? My friend. Eco Ranger Moose here with my trusty sidekick, Eco Ranger Z. We're on the lookout for anything we can turn off before we leave the house so that we don't waste power. Do you see anything we should turn off?
The lamp right there.
Excellent work, waste spotting superstars. We don't need the lamp to be on when we're not here. Let's turn it off. This sounds like a job for the Eco Rangers. Keeping the Earth healthy, one click at a time. Uh-oh, now where's the door? Oh, found it. Now it's time for Oswald.
Oswald enhances preschoolers' problem-solving, interpersonal, and early literacy skills.
Moose here. Miss Spider's Sunny Patch Friends is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time! Let's sharpen our shape skills with a hidden square game. We need to find all the squares in this picture. A square is a shape with four sides that are all the same length, like this one. One, two, three, four. Now, where are the squares?
There's one.
Correctamundo, you found one, and you can find the rest when we come back. Now it's story time on Noggin. Hello there, my bookish buddies. It's story time. This one's a tale of a cow, a moon, a fiddle, and a... That's right, Z, a spoon. Well, let's not delay. Our friend Jack's gonna take it away.
Hey, diddle diddle, by Mother Goose. Hey, diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle.
Meow.
The cow jumped over the moon.
Moo.
The little dog laughed to see such sport. And the dish ran away with the spoon.
Come on, let's go.
The spoon.
your kids for 20 minutes every day and inspire a lifetime love of learning.
Pinky Dinky Doo has big news for you. It's Think Big Week, a week of big new episodes with big words.
Tenacity means to never give up.
Big stories.
So one day, in Great Big Jungle, they found something very unusual.
Big ideas.
I got it. I know how I can be gracious and honest.
Big dancing pancakes. Big blue bunnies. And big rubber duckies.
Now that's something you don't see every day.
Get ready to think big with a week of brand new episodes of Pinky Dinky Doo. Continues today at 3 on Noggin.
It's puzzle time. We're searching for squares in this puzzling picture. We've already found two. That is to say, a pair of squares. Let's find some more. Tell me, where are the squares?
There's one on the house, the window. I seen one on the frog.
On the mailbox.
Stupendous! Now we're aware of three more squares. We'll find the rest when we come back. There are different kinds of musical instruments. There are wind instruments, the kind you blow into, like horns, trumpets, tubas, saxophones, and kazoos. There are string instruments, the kind you strum and pluck, like guitars, harps, zithers, and violins. I like a balalaika. There are keyboard instruments, like pianos and accordions. And there are percussion instruments, the kind you bang, shake, and rattle. All kinds of drums, tablas, tambourines, rattles, cymbals, and bells are percussion instruments. This xylophone, too. There are all kinds of ways to make music. What's your favorite?
When you and your kids need an indoor activity, put a new twist on an old favorite. Hopscotch, backyardigan style.
Yay!
Here's what you need. Backyardigan's hopscotch printables, cardboard, one small tablecloth or twin-sized bed sheet, iron-on transfer paper, rubber backing, and an iron.
Okay, guys, let's practice our hopping.
Parents, first print your hopscotch pages onto iron-on transfer paper and iron them onto an old tablecloth or sheet. Add rubber backing and put your hopscotch mat on a carpet so it doesn't slip. Glue the game pieces to the cardboard and you're ready to play.
So how do you play?
Toss your marker. Hop up and back. Your marker on the way back.
And what's the most important rule?
Don't let them run away!
Yeah! Whew. I think it's about time for a snack. What do you guys think?
Snack time!